two students. My name is Ella and I'll be your teacher today. Welcome to our lesson. Last lesson we spoke about number lines and how important they were when we order from smallest to largest. I hope you had fun making those. I certainly did. Today we're going to have a look at doubles. Doubles are very important for our maths knowledge. We use doubles in all sorts of ways, probably without even noticing. A double is another set of something. So three and another set of three will give us six. And we need to know these off by heart to memorize those so we can access them quickly. Okay, let's start by making a collection of doubles. One and another one, or one doubled, is two. Two and two doubled, two and two is four, two doubled is four. Three and three doubled is six, and four and four doubled is eight. Okay, let's keep going. I'm going to make some doubles right up to double eight. Press pause and you start your collection too, please. Welcome back. How does your collections look? Here are my doubles. Remember, we finished with four and four, or double four, is eight. I hope yours looks similar. Let's try our next lot of doubles. So we've got five and five. Double five is 10. Six and six. Double six is 12. I can check by skip counting. Seven and seven. Let's check this one. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. Seven doubled is 14. And the last one, our rocks. Let's have a look. We've got eight plus another eight. Eight doubled. So let's check. I can count on from eight. 10, 12, 14, 16. I've got 16. Eight doubled is 16. So now we've got all of our doubles ready. Let's get a piece of paper and some texters. Press pause and get ready. All right, let's do. The first thing we have to do is fold our paper long ways. Okay, so I'm going to fold long ways. Let's check that out. Now I have a half and a half. I've folded my paper long ways. Okay, that's the first fold. Now we fold three more times. Here we go. One, two, three. I've ended up with quite a small piece of paper. If I open it up, I now have a place to put my doubles. That might have been a bit tricky, so have a look. I had my full piece of paper. Remember, I folded it in half lengthways. And then I folded again in half, again in half, and again in half. It's four folds altogether. Now we have a perfect place to write our doubles. Let me show you. I'm going to start with our ones. So 1 plus 1, double 1, is 2. I'll check with my collections to make sure I've got that right. I can see the next one. 2 plus 2 is 4. 2 and another 2 is 4. 3 plus 3 is 6, and so on. And I'd like you to continue to record your doubles just like this. 4 plus 4, write your double. Use your collection to check you have the right amount. Press pause. Good luck. Welcome back. How did you go? This is my doubles chart. It's going to help me remember what my doubles are. Watch. I'm going to close it and think, 7 plus 7. 7 plus 7 is, I can check, 14. 3 plus 3, 6. I was right. So this is a wonderful way to learn your doubles. This is your chart. If you like, you can make another chart just in the same way, but from 9 onwards. I've started this one. I might need to use my collection to check what 9 plus 9 is and write it here. Now I've got two charts to remember my doubles on. Well done, everyone. Now it's time to learn your doubles or make new doubles. Thanks, everyone. Maths is fun. Thanks for joining me. I hope to see you again soon.